reassessing the exhibition in these recessionary times, we will find Khor Tin an uplifting experience and a challenging and stimulating encounter against the background of the doom and gloom that we have economically. The viewers who will come to visit the exhibition during the next 3 weeks should and will be uplifted, refreshed and enthused by the experience, and will go away inspired and motivated and renewed again. And a society going through difficult, for a society going through difficult times, that is a priceless commodity.
Okay, so I'm here with Loretta Cooney, who's exhibiting at this year's exhibition. So Loretta, you might just tell me a little bit about yourself and where you come from and how you got involved in COE.
Okay, I'm a visual artist and I live in Longford, and I was selected for last year's show here, and then I put forward some work and was selected for this year's show, so I'm delighted to be showing here. Claire Morris for me is particular. It was one of the first exhibitions, I think, in Ireland, maybe even in the British Isles, where they showed work outside of mainstream galleries or spaces.
All of the artworks on display are of an excellent standard. And what does an excellent standard mean? An excellent standard means that it's artworks that are unique, that are doing something that really is not being done anywhere else, anytime before. It's artwork that's making a difference in the world, because after all, that's what we're all interested in art for.